I'm preparing my lunch. This is a very healthy meal. It's called Oto. I've got my brody and my cocoa, my eggs. These are actually my ingredients, and red oil known as ngukoko, and my papocheto and my mkate or granite, yeah, however you call it. Okay, see you. So at this point, I've got my ayowa. It has a very funny English name that sounds like Edward. I'm not so sure, so I don't want to mention it. What I'm going to do at this moment is to put my granite and onions and pepper inside and grind everything together. Right now, this is how it looks like when it's all been grinded together. And I'm going to put my cocoa and morade into the paste here and grind it all together. But always remember to put the brody inside first. This is how the whole thing looks like being put together. My red oil was put on fire for, I think, 40 seconds. Yes, and I'm about to pour it on it. Just like you see, little by little. Yeah, and I need to mix everything together. Yes, slowly. Okay, so I'm done with my otto, and this is how it looks like. Beautifully garnished with onions and granules and eggs too. Yes, always remember, I added salt to taste. So you can do so preferably. Okay, ciao.